I've got an iPhone 7 here that I've replaced the screen on, and I've also done a factory reset at the request of the customer. And now it's got an activation lock, and the relatively forgetful customer has had probably two or three Apple IDs, all of which we can't figure out which one this one is. So what I've looked into is any possible way to actually reveal what the Apple ID is on startup. All been relatively fruitless. And then the other option I was looking at was the DNS bypassing, which I'll go through that just now. So go through the standard setup procedure. Once you get to this stage here, press the home button. And go more Wi-Fi settings. Then we get the question mark, go DNS, manual, add server. Now there is a small variety of different ones available out there, but this is the one that I went with. Then once you've set up the DNS, go join network and enter your Wi-Fi password in from there as you normally would. Then click join. And from there you'll get the normal attempting to activate. When you click the back icon, and there we go, we've now loaded the iCloud DNS bypass. Did have a bit of a play around to see what's there, but overall there's nothing of aid in finding out what the iCloud account is called. But this is another potential way to make a lock device semi-useful. I wouldn't be truly trusting entering in my passwords for anything on this particular service, especially being that it's meant to have a large variety of them. But anyway, from here on, I'll just let the video play through as I flick through the various menus and other applications that are available on there. And I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.